What up, my Wednesday fam? This is your morning mental cup of Joe, aka your daily diamond. And today's quote, never allow others to dictate your mood for the day. Because when you walk in a room, there are certain people that are just bona fide, classified mood killers. And those are the people that we are avoiding like the plague. They walk into a room, it's just full of life, and they just drain all the life out of the room. You're performing at a high level, you're living at a high level, you're inspired, you're motivated, you're happy, you're smiling, and they come around and they try to tear you down, and they try to take and suck all the life out of you. Not happening today. So funny, because I was coaching my basketball team, my girls in Atlanta, and we were playing this superstar team, and they were balling out, they were kicking our butt. I called a timeout, and I said, listen, ladies, they're playing at this level up here, and they're not coming down to our level. We're gonna have to go up to their level if we're gonna have any chance to compete. And that's what I'm telling you right now. Your level is here. Don't go down to them mood killers level, because they will try to pull you down with them. You make them come up to your level if they're gonna be in existence with you, because it's all about going to that next level. No mood killers today. We're not allowing them to affect our mood, because we're trying to win. So my Wednesday family, do me a favor. Go be great and elevate. And why? Because this is a great day to win.